everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about XRP, or we call it Ripple. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Okay, we will start it now. Enjoy everyone. XRP Relief rally hit a wall at the 38.2% Fibonacci retracement level at the $1.05. I'm gonna use a pair of XRP per USDT. This suggests the sentiment is negative and traders are in hurry to close their long position on a shallow pullback. I'm gonna give you a daily chart and the 4-hour chart. As you can see in here, I'm using a moving average 100, moving average 200, the Bollinger Band, also the Fibonacci retracement. If the price breaks and sustains below the $0.88, the bears will try to pull the price down to the $0.65. The downsloping 20-day exponential moving average, or we call it EMA, it's gonna be at $1.14, and the RSI below 40 suggests the path of the least resistance is to the downside. A break below the $0.65 could open the doors for a further decline to the $0.56. On the contrary, if the bulls defend to the $0.88 support, the XRP per USDT pair may rise to the 20-day exponential moving average, or we call it EMA. A breakout of this resistance could result in a rally to the 50-day simple moving average at the $1.34, and then go to the downtrend line. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.